Welcome to GTV. Today we'll be looking at Eaton Cutler Hammer's 10250T series press-to-test pilot lights. Depressing the push-button operator on a press-to-test pilot light when properly wired and mounted on a control panel should disconnect all control panel indicator lamps from their normal power source. The same action should temporarily connect the lamps to a continuously energized circuit, and all lamps should then illuminate as long as the press-to-test push-button operator is being depressed. This action should be taken to ensure all indicators lamps will illuminate. The press-to-test pilot light allows for an immediate test for faulty lamps. Lamps that are not illuminated when the press-to-test pilot light push button is actuated may be presumed faulty and in need of replacement. When the press-to-test push button operator is released, all lights should go back to their previous non-test state. The 10250T series press-to-test pilot lights from Eaton Cutler Hammer features a zinc die-cast construction with chrome-plated housing and mounting nut. All operators also incorporate grounding nibs to enhance the ground connection when the device is securely tightened. These 30mm pilot lights come in either LED or incandescent types of lights, along with a variety of colors to choose from. They are easy to assemble and have IP65 protection with a NEMA rating of 1, 2, 3, 3R, 4, 4X, 12, and 13. Eaton Cutler Hammer's 10250T series press-to-test pilot lights, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.